Hey, it's been a hot minute. I hope you've been well. I missed you, but it's really nice to see you again. It's always quite nice to see you. I figured today I could make us some tea and I could brush your face. What do you think? Yeah? Awesome. Let me go get my tea set. All right, I got my tea set. It's this really beautiful kind of like stone looking one. Do you like my nails? I did them yesterday. I'm trying more like fun colors. And I have these cute little cups to match. And they come with a coaster. I just love matching things. It's like the stone material, I think. I'm not really sure. I got it a few years back and I've been obsessed. I love pouring tea for my guests. And today, you are the guest of honor. Let's pour some and we can have a nice chat. I'll pour you some too, of course. Now, outside of our wonderful tea, I think I would also really like to brush your face. I hope that's okay. It's something I've been doing with myself more often, and it's absolutely wonderful. Whenever I can't sleep, I just brush my own face, or I get somebody to brush my face, and it's great. Let me try. Quite a beautiful face. I hope you know that. Such a kind face. I hope you get many good things in the world and that everybody is kind to you because someone with a face as kind as yours deserves nothing but kindness. And I hope you spread kindness into the world too. I'll let you drink some of your tea. I'll drink some of mine too. Won't keep you much longer. Thank you for spending this time with me. I hope you have a wonderful day today. Bye bye.